Yo, what's up, everybody? It's your homie Rex Hogan. Thanks again for tuning in for another edition of Get In Line. On this episode, Coats and Dreams. Are you confused? Well, it's cool. I'm here to give you all the breakdown and give you all of the game that you need for you to get through this week. Now, the North Face and Supreme is adding another memorable collab to the lineage. The drop consists of a jacket, a shoulder bag, a fanny pack, a backpack, a hat, a tee, and a hoodie. This time around, they outfitted all of the outdoor items in a liquid gold, silver, and rose gold colorway, bringing that whole Diddy and Mace vibe to a neighborhood near you. Want some? Take that. Take that. Now, I wanted them to take my money, but Supreme got some whack-ass sign-up shit that I didn't get picked for, my homie didn't get picked for, and my other homie didn't get picked for. So I'm like, fuck it. Y'all gonna come with me. We finna go down near the Soho and see if we can score the W. I just need some shit for my mom's for Mother's Day. I'm your host, Rex Hogan. This is your show, Get In Line, and that's what we're gonna go do. I'm out of here. What's going on, everybody? It's your homie Rex Hogan, and today we down here in Soho for the Supreme North Face collab. Now, you know they don't like cameras, but I like clothes, so I don't care about none of that. Usually I would have a mic, but like I said, they don't like cameras, so I'm going undercover. I will not be stopped. I'm your host, Rex Hogan. It's your show, Get In Line. Let's see what we can see. So what's happening right now is I'm just casing the scene, seeing what I can see. They got everybody cordoned off in the other block, so you gotta damn near sneak around like a fucking ninja. Signups is on Tuesday online. It usually goes really, really fast. But if you make it and you get selected, they send you a text message and then you come down here to the first barricade. First barricade take you to the second barricade. Second barricade take you to the third barricade. Third barricade take you into stuff. So what basically be happening is I try to get a number. I ain't getting no number. I hollered at some people on Instagram. They were supposed to look out for me. They cat it. So sometimes you just gotta rely on the streets, man. So yeah. These my homies who shall forever remain faceless and nameless, but this how we giving it up. So, 850, what color? You really on that gold shit, bro. I wouldn't pay that much for that. I mean, I'm not against, you know, breaking bread, but at the end of the day, it's called fair tax in these streets. What's up with it, man? What's your name, man?
Nate.
Brother's name is Nate. That's hilarious. We ready? We good? We got speed? So I'm down here at the Supreme North Face collab with somebody that didn't get a number, but you still was interested in the collab, correct?
Yeah, so like the jackets are pretty fire.
Did you get a number, bro?
Nope.
So you just like me right now?
Yep.
What you most excited to go in here and buy today? What are you hoping to score today?
Definitely the backpack. That backpack is tight. The parka, simple, those two.
What's the most you're willing to pay for a jacket?
$750.
So $750 is your ceiling for what color?
Any color.
What colors is you trying to score?
Silver.
I mean, I mess with the silver one. I mess with like gold or like copper. It's too shiny for me.
I agree with you on that. What's going on, man? You just came out the store, right?
Yeah, I just came out the store.
So hold on. So wait. You got to slow it down for me, man, because you got too much ice and shit in there. Hold on, man. What is this?
This is a silver parka, man. I struck out on the online drop, so I just had to come down here and get it myself.
So wait, you had a number and you tried to get it online?
Yeah.
Why you being greedy, man?
You gotta do what you gotta do.
Number 33 in line.
What?
Yeah, 33. Crazy.
What you grab from today's drop? Go ahead, pull that shit out, man. Let me see that shit, bro. Don't be shy. Oh, they had the coin. This a bank, right?
Yeah, they have the illusion shit.
Illusion
they
coin
the
bank.
For, that's the stamp.
Oh, this is the don't ask me for shit stamp. These are actually pretty cool. Ooh.
Gold backpack.
Okay, that shit is fire. I'm gonna just set up a little display for us right here, man. It's all in plastic. We good. Look. Awesome. What else?
We got tea.
Oh.
We got the hoodie.
So you cashed out, bro.
Yeah.
Aside from the stuff that you see, you know, the North Face and all that, what other items from this drop was you trying to get? A lot of people wanted the stamp. What do you think about that?
Personally, the North Face, I think, was the...
That's all you don't care about? Nothing but the North Faces?
Yeah, pretty much.
Just hold that up for the camera real quick. You know what I'm saying? Show them. Ow. Okay, what else you got? Ooh! Ooh!
No?
Now, the actual color for this, I feel like, is bronze.
It's bronze,
but they said they actually put it on here as rose gold metallic. Hold on, what else you got in there, bro?
Supreme North Face sweater. There you go.
Fire.
The tee to go with that.
Oh, he went rose gold.
Another one of the homies.
Lucky motherfucking you. What you grab today?
Sure.
Oh, and this your coat too. Somebody come over and assist this man with all this heat, man. Hold on, I'm gonna help you. Oh, wait, what else is this? Oh, this outside the collabs. He came with some fly. Hey, tell him, every time you don't gotta grab the shit that everybody going for, dude, sometimes you gotta...
Get a side piece, too. You feel me?
Rax fact.
Yeah, yeah.
I just got one question for you, man. How much you spent? Did your receipt have a comment in it?
Yeah, it did.
Of course.
I appreciate you stopping through, man.
For the culture, never for the vultures.
That's what I'm saying, man. Hey! He came through with the big bag. We got permission because we being respectful of Supreme's request to not film in front of their store or buy product in front of their store. So we in a safe zone, but the safe zone they gave us got like dog shit scattered all over. It's kind of like they was like, they little inside to me, but we're gonna make it work. We're gonna make it happen. Bullshit with this dog shit. Hold on, man. I don't like all this dog poop right here, dog. Come up, son, man. We too fresh for that shit. No, you good, boss, man. Just watch out for that dog poop right there. Yo, watch out for that bag, man. You almost stepped in it, cuz. You gotta be careful. You know, sometimes you gotta just holler at people that's on the street that you see with the shopping bag. The shopping bag is an indicator that there's something in the bag. If there's something in the bag, you pull something out your pocket and you get what's in that bag. And that's how it works. All right, let's get what you got in that black bag, man. What's up? You want to talk about what you got in that bag or no? I just asked what was in there. I didn't say I wanted to buy it. Oh, there go one right there. You want to get that? Look at that man right there. Shiny Mountains. Sell me your shoes. Smile, man. You got all that nice ass shit on and you mad. Oh, all right, cool. I wasn't buying that shit no way. If it didn't have Off-White on the tag, I was good. If he's saying 900, hell no. If he's saying 850, if it's going for 898. So they only getting back 726. The max you offer him on cash right now because you right here and you don't want to deal with waiting and all that, 800, 825 max. For real, for real. I ain't gonna be able to score like I wanna score in terms of just running up and asking people if they wanna sell me some products. Y'all ain't got no fanny packs? That's the one I want. You wanna sell it? I fake want this. You wanna sell this? Man, we'll talk about it after we get off camera, man. I don't want them to see me copping product in front of the store. No!
What you wanna pay, Max?
I don't wanna pay that. What the hell? I'm made out of money. Look at what I got on. I'm broke. Yeah, it was like 200 total. I mean, if you just wanna sell the stamp, I just take the stamp, bro.
We can do that.
All right, bet. So yeah. Say less. Appreciate right, it, man. Thank bro, you. Bless. We ain't selling shit. No, he just showing me pictures of the shit. Yeah, I ain't buying nothing. There's no money being exchanged here. Yeah, it's all good, man. Rax knows the rules. Yeah. That's all good, bro. Fuck with me. I'm out here, man. Just because you got the black shit on now don't mean we can't link up outside of this and put something together. It's good, bro. That's what I'm out here, man. I'm a person first and foremost. Fuck all that other shit. Let me ask you, out of all of this stuff, what you think is like the thing that you gonna keep for the body?
The 10-man jacket.
The 10-man? Is you copping for the body or for somebody?
Both.
So let me ask you, is it for the body or is it for somebody?
It's for the body.
That's what I like to hear, man. Flex real quick for the camera. You gotta hold it up.
I got two bags on right now.
Oh shit, there you go. Now you a hype my street. Man, the crazy shit be, they be like, Rax, we ain't seen you at the store in a long time. Really? You wonder why you ain't seen me at the store in a long time? Trying to make it seem like I'm fucking up. Like, hey man, just come on down. Like, really? Look at this shit. I just want a fucking coat. Now I gotta roll dice to buy something as simple as a fucking jacket. I don't mind lining up. I don't mind waiting. Just get right. All right, so look, I got some cool trivia for you if you're interested. You wanna try to answer? Okay, so let me ask you this question. Why do they call the North Face the North Face? Okay, so put you up. It's cool. Don't be shy. It's all gravy. That's what we're here for. Rax Hogan is here to educate. Now, the North Face is called the North Face because in climbing, the North Face, the northern face of the mountain, is usually the hardest part of the mountain to climb. Okay. My next question for you, where was the North Face started? I'm gonna give you a hint to help you out. West Coast.
Washington.
California, San Francisco, shout out to the Beto. Do you know basically how many Supreme North Face collabs there have been today?
I think four times, including this one.
19.
19?
19. What year did the first Supreme North Face collab happen in?
I have no idea.
When was the first one?
2010.
You was close, 2007. Do you know when the first North Face collabs actually happened with Supreme?
I heard you say it, so I'm gonna say 2007.
Hey, ain't nothing wrong with taking a hint and using it. That's called picking a gem up. Appreciate talking to you, man. I hope you get a jacket, bro. Appreciate you, man. Thank you, man.
No problem.
Don't leave me hanging, man. You can't leave me hanging, man. It's good.
As you can see, first place,
As always, Mom, Mother's Day, I love you. This for you. Hey, I want to know, did you cop a retail? Did you pay resale? Did you buy it online? Or did you go down to one of the stores and grab it from a location? Leave a comment down here below. And as always, it's a pleasure being your host. And tune in next time for the next installment of Get In Line, hosted by me, your homie, Rex Hogan. Ow!